What's going on, guys? We are back with some more FIFA 23 career mode, and we have a huge challenge on our hands. Real Madrid. And they got Trent Alexander-Arnold. Man, fuck. They got Trent Alexander-Arnold. Shit. That's not good. Yeah, there's not too many weaknesses in this Real Madrid side.
What a mouth-watering prospect this is. Two genuine heavyweights of European football, both with the potential to go all the way. It's difficult to pick. It's very much a tempo of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here
the Bernabeu.
I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action for you from the Champions League quarter-final. It's Real Madrid up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, we're now down to the last eight, and they're all very good teams. This game here should be high on quality, full of drama, and a great spectacle. Let's hope I'm right.
Pedro Porro. Declan Rice. Reguilon. Oliver Skip. Over the touchline for what will be a Real Madrid throw. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Yeah, and I think he's got that absolutely right. You don't want to be throwing cards about left, right, and centre.
Rice?
Just the chance. Declan Rice isn't.
Well, the managers will always tell you they don't pay attention to milestones, but it is worth noting it's his 50th match at the helm.
Well, he certainly stamped his style on them in those 50 games, which I think is the sign of a good manager and, more importantly, a top-class coach. Let's hope they play well today.
Son. Benzema takes it forward now.
Here comes Kareem.
Defensively. Can he put them in front? Textbook defending inside the box.
Luis Paqueta.
Are they going to forge ahead? Osimhen. Plenty of talk from the pundits coming into this game, focusing on Luka Modric. Back to face his boyhood club. An emotional experience for him, you would think. But the fans have been very much in his corner.
Well, he may have moved on to bigger and better things, but he hasn't forgotten his roots. He's often praised the coaching he received here, and there's a lot of love coming his way from these fans. He'll no doubt be hoping for a big impact today.
Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing?
Well, Maurice just gives it away.
Well, that ends well.
Well, he's just about recovered the situation. That could have been very embarrassing.
Son. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Paqueta. Osimhen. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Skip. Davis. Now with Paqueta.
A little bit here, son.
Back to Paqueta. Losing possession a bit easily. Vinicius.
Here we go.
Tremendous ball played through. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
and one shot on goal.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping.
No, actually, yeah, two shots on goal.
And then the recovery, brilliant from him.
Valverde. This is Alaba. Tchouaméni. Rodrigo. Now with Benzema. Well, nicely cut out. And it's there for Karim Benzema.
And Karim Benzema.
And the first half is in
skies
the
it.
Here at the Bernabeu.
It's 0-0. Shot there 2-1 in favor of Madrid. Possession 64.
And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarterfinal first leg. Oliver Skip. Really getting stuck in. Vinicius Junior. Now with Benzema. Benzema!
And Benzema, what a save by Hugo Lloris.
Pedro Porro. Given away by Tottenham. Federico Valverde. Oliver Skip. Given away
and Rudiger.
By
over to Alba. Alba.
Tchouaméni.
To Benzema. Benzema.
Attacking possibilities for Real. And space to cross it. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can he convert? Benzema!
Benzema!
Oh, a great
and a nice save by Hugo Lloris. As he keeps the game level.
30 minutes left for play. Declan Rice. Now Son. Nicely timed tackle. And on to Alexander Arnold. What can Real do from this position? A disappointing end to the move. Error by the keeper. Might give
a bad pass.
Son. 20 minutes to go in this one.
And a big time save by Thibaut Courtois.
And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Spurs taking on Newcastle United. Not much time to make up his mind. Oh, is he going to be punished here? The supporters want to see him have a go.
And a bad shot there, Bar.
Osimhen. Well, untidy in possession from Spurs. And level it is in the closing moments. Can Real Madrid change that?
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming.
And it's a goal!
With so little time left.
And it's Karim Benzema.
Special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He could have hit that
from 23 yards out. Puts it home.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Pedro Porro. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Vinicius. Losing possession here.
Charleston.
Benzema. This appears to be in control. Luka Modric. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Spurs have decided to make a double substitution. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag.
Yeah, they were in by the field.
Modric. Well, not the best clearance. The final whistle, and Real Madrid hold the advantage going into the return leg.
Yeah, they just about.
I think if you're Spurs, you have to feel some confidence, because he did play really well against the defending champions. And play to a 1-1 draw. Just the semifinals of the Champions League. I mean, yeah, it's not looking great, but it's doable.
Welcome. The fans have plenty of reasons to be excited tonight here in North London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready for a quarter-final second leg match in the Champions League. It is Tottenham Hotspur taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, Real deserved their win in the first leg, but this is going to be a really tight battle today. Let's just hope we get a good game and full of attacking quality.
Spurs pushing forward with options available. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with David Alaba as fullbacks. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema.
And Benzema's shot goes wide.
Goal kick here. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Yeah, we need to create chances.
Alaba not given a moment's peace.
And more high pressing.
Vinicius Junior. Really inventive stuff from Real here. And space available inside.
Nice job.
And now passing it through.
And, able to get and a it's a block. Play.
Is with Vinicius Junior. Camavinga. Benzema, he's in behind.
And it's a goal.
And I'll tell you what, that gives them a bit of a cushion now.
Well, here it is again.
Now he scored two.
It's an absolute beauty. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Just to check on the aggregate score, it is 2-0. Osimhen. This is Alaba. Camavinga. Tchouaméni. Osimhen. Chance to finish. Just fractionally.
And he can't put it home. Tried the finesse shot.
Valverde. Tchouaméni. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. That's excellent defending following the cross. Fantastic work to thwart the danger.
And just stifling defense from Real.
Is with Vinicius Junior. Benzema. It should be.
He's off. We got 4. Oh, and that glitch. That was a tough draw. Charleston. $56 million. And now we're running back from shit. Yes, we steady the ship. Richarlison out. And we're going Burrow. To the final of Norwich. Games like this where you have to get points. Yes. So where are we ranking? We got fourth. Chelsea dropped points. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna win the league. You can catch United. Big back-to-back games against Chelsea and what is the lowest potential? Xavi? Oh shit, no, I mean perm. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to bring him in until. Maybe that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Good one, and I'm out. Bye.